I watched like 4 chase mon last time. There's one swirled on it. There you go. Oh, he ate it. Dude, you just freaking horse him in. Do not snack. Oh, they're all going over there. Fuck. Oh, dude, look at him. Look at him. Come up and eat it. Come up and eat it. Oh. Do you need the net or can you flip that thing? You want to try to flip him? Try to flip him, dude. I got one. There you go.
No. I'm sorry, Chase.
Get your hat back. No, don't go in the pylon. This is so much fun. This has been the best thing ever. No! I was gonna show you a little tip doing here. Free spooling them when they go along the pylons. You kind of crank them back out. See them right there? Ah, come on. Oh, trying to wrap me? Free spool up. Crank them back out. Yeah, I know. There he goes. Is there pop? The pylon structure of this pier. Where's the net? Oh, it's all the way down there. Chase. How big was he?
That's only one.
Yeah, I don't like how we can only catch one here.
Give them a small one. I want
to. The belly. Huh? The belly, so they struggle. Oh, that one's a small one. 18 to 27. Wait, Chase, you're in mine. Okay. Oh shit! No, Chase. Here, back up. Loosen your drag. Here, let me get this off you. I'm trying. Stop. Oh, there you go. All right, you're good. Net boy. It's the return of net boy.
Net boy.
Oh, shit. That was a big one. Watch out. Well, this is good for something. I can swing it out.
Drop. Yeah.
There you go.
Oh yeah, that's a nice one.
That's probably a 25.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Worst timing too. Great if everyone gets all
like, right, like the two. He like nut tapped me on the way up. Oh, there he goes. Got him. Nope. Watch out. Where's his ass at? Ah, he broke me. He broke me. That was a good one. Got it?
He picked up. He's got the
MVP jumping. Oh. Coming down. Doubled up. Excuse me. Am I a nice one? Oh, he's under the freaking... Shit, mine took me under the pylon on the other side. Did you miss him? There he goes. I'm gonna get broken off. That's a big one, dude.
No,
that's no stinger. Stingers don't shake their heads like that. Now I can feel it on the pylon. Ah, should I free split? It's only 6 pounds.
Yeah,
I know. Come on. Ah. He's coming. He's coming. Come on. Come on. Clutch. Ah, this is so Juno Ryan.
Alright, we just got back from Panama City, fishing wrestling fields, pier for the past, 4 days? 4 days. We just got back to Jacksonville, shot chase off. We probably caught, how many spinach did we catch? Probably caught like 75, 80 spinach. All good ones too. We got about 3 gallons of Spanish fillets in the back. And this morning we caught about solid
at least 30 slot
30,
reds.
30 slot reds on the ultralight. It was really fun. That's it. We'll get out there next summer, hopefully get some kings and bill fish. Chase, you got anything to say?
Rock on.
Rock on, there you have it. All right, tight lines, and I'll catch you later.